Dear brothers and sisters in Christ and Jesus, Fridays in Lent are the days in which the Church asks us to do some form of penance. Abstinence from meat certainly falls into that category, unless you dislike and love fish. Here is a great irony. We love to eat, and God loves us to feed. This is the irony of this thinking. We love to eat and God loves to feed us. If food is so central, it seems illogical that he would tell us to give it up in order to draw closer to him. So, no one enjoys fasting. No one enjoys the hunger pangs that fasting brings on. And no one enjoys the way fasting can make us feel tired, irritable, or weak. But the Church tells us to take some form of abstinence, especially on the Fridays of Lent. And we know that God, who loves us as his own children, doesn't delight in seeing us suffer in any form. And yet, the Church again reminds us that fasting is one of the most powerful spiritual disciplines we can take up. One of the most powerful spiritual disciplines. So, let's take a look at the call to fast during this Lent. St. Augustine once said, "Do you want your prayer to fly toward God? Then give it two wings. Fasting and almsgiving." Fasting and almsgiving are very necessary, according to Augustine, once you want your prayer to fly toward God. So for Augustine, fasting was a way of help that can help us to pay closer attention to God, to people, and to the way we are living. So, it was much more than a weight loss program. It was more than a weight loss program or a way to cleanse our bodies. So, spiritual fasting is a decision to give up food so that we draw more closer to God. Thomas Merton, the well-known spiritual writer, made it clear that our desires for food, drink, and pleasure are like little children who constantly clamoring for attention and never being satisfied beyond the moment. If we don't teach them the proper boundaries, they can keep us focused on ourselves and gradually block us from loving God and caring for the other. So, when we fast, we have a chance to teach. We have a chance to teach our desires to respect the proper boundaries that I should keep in my life. So when we fast, we are telling Jesus, "I want to take authority over my appetites, not just food, so that you can rule me instead." May our fasting during these 40 days of Lent lead to a time of renewal, a renewal for everyone. Amen.